Hey, somebody asked one of those guys in that group if what's his name's with them.
Good idea. We should tip off the jeepers. These are not mall crawlers.
Yeah, those are some damn nice jeeps.
Yeah, I wouldn't have those things out here.
Wow, that's what they're made for.
They're nice.
Oh, the Cherokee, this is where the problem begins. He said there's 8 or 9 total.
That's badass right there.
There's at least 4 more that I can see. Maybe 5.
I didn't think you could count that high, Chris.
I got my 10th grade.
Man, that's a good looking machine in front of me. Traveled much. Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and say this town doesn't see many razors.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
On our way back in, should we go and stop the general store and get a bag of ice?
like this trail, don't you? Sometimes the best places are off the beaten path.
Well, there's a tree in front of it.
Turkey up here. Yeah, there's a trail right there. Hey, there's a trail over there, and that goes to the mini flats, like right there. But I don't know if y'all want to do it or not. I mean, no? Snakes? They're not going to jump in your razor.
I'm terrified.
Are there a trail? Are we going to drive up there?
Well, if you want, I'll go out through there and just see. But it actually, the trail's a lot better than the one we just came off of.
Okay.
And we don't have to go back 27 to get back. We take this G road back out.
Okay.
Let me go up there and look, because it's really not far. And on Carrie's maps, it says that that's the trail to the mini flats.
Well,
it's just not like a paved road trail. Let me go up there and look before y'all go. I'm just going to drive down here and see how bad it is. I'll be right back. Yeah. That's the trail. It's like really is a trail. I'm gonna go up there and drive maybe 200 yards and just see how bad it is. I'll be right back.
hard the snakes, Chris. You see that big king snake coming down the hill when we started going up 27A?
Yeah, there's a big ass tree in the way. It's not bad up until this point. It's better than 27A was, but there's a huge tree down.
Well, you cut that in half with your special saw and let us know when you're done. So what do you want
to
do?
Nah, it'd take too much time to cut that down, and no telling what's on the other side of it.
That's
on
the other side.
Sorry, man. It looked really pretty from the video I saw, but there ain't no way to get to it. Back to camp.
Let me finish killing spiders in here. It's not G27. Looks like, oh yeah, G27, and then take it right to G6.
Yeah, and that cuts into G5, and once we get down there, if y'all want, we can do, we can boogie down 22 back to camp. Good. your tires right, Blake. See if you can drive out of that. Chris, unhook him. Doing? Just sitting here watching entertainment. This is an entertaining spot, man. A little bit, yeah. It's not too bad. Tell those guys thank you very much. Do something about that.
Yeah, I thought they would have bulldozed it.
I know.